cold start. Welcome back. It's your partner, Hemi Amere. Hey, man, y'all know what today is? It's Mopar Monday, man, and I hope y'all enjoy the show. Woo, that hawk is out, man. It is like 30 degrees to 34. One of them. Look, check me out, man. I only got like a couple of things to say, man. Actually, I only got one thing to say, and then we're going to hit a tunnel. Give y'all some exhaust going on. But look, check me out. Earlier today, Sunday, well, it's actually Monday now, but Sunday, my partner hit me up, man, one of my closest friends, pretty much my closest friend, hit me up, man, and he wanted me to ride with him somewhere, man, so, you know, I was like, man, look, man, it's too early for me, man, I don't get up past noon, man, for nobody except for my son, man, whew. Anyway, so, he comes to scoop me up around 10 this morning, 10:30. And he pulled up in his vette. Now he got the 2019 C7 Corvette. I think that's the last year for the C7. It was the last year they built the C7. That's the one he has. Don't ask, it's not a Z06, it's not a ZR1. I mean, my guy's driving the vette. Look, he already winning. All right, he's winning to me. All right, he pulled up next to me. He gone. There's nothing I can do. But he pulled up and he's like, "Hey man, you drive." I was like, "All right, are you sure?" Because you know he got a heavy foot. I got a heavy foot. You know, but I don't drive other people's car like I drive mine. It's my car, man. Do what the fuck I want to do, man. Talk to me like that. So anyway, man, we riding, right? We end up riding. And he was like, "Hey, man, you know I don't like being stuck in traffic." Now, my partner, 70. He's 70 years old. Well, 72. Is it 71 or 72? Man, I forgot how old he is. He's 70. He's a Vietnam veteran. Let me just put it that way. But look, man, I'm nowhere near that. I know y'all talking shit about me. You see the beard, you see the hair, and y'all automatically assume I'm an old head, man. I'm not nowhere near that. Look, man. I don't fuck with y'all. Anyway, so he talking shit. He got PTSD, man. He started talking shit. Man, me and him are the same when it comes to traffic, man. We do not like traffic. We do not like people sitting next to us. You know what I mean? We don't like people just gather around each other. What's the point? You know what I mean? Why you want to ride next to a person, man? Not give them out. Because when you ride next to somebody like that, you're not giving them an exit for an emergency. And you're not giving yourself an exit for an emergency. You see what I'm saying? So he's like, "Look, man, let's go." So, man, before I knew it, man, I was gone, man. I'm not going to say how fast or how slow. But let me tell you, man, that thing kaboom, man. That only puts me, I love vets. I love Camaros. But, I love these. I even like the Challengers, man. But I love these. But let me tell you, man, all that made me want to do is jump in the Hellcat even faster. So, look, man, I need y'all help, man. Share these videos, man. Put your boy on, man. It don't take nothing for y'all to share, man. Look, I'm gonna take it from my partner, man. Oh man, I forgot the name of his page already. And I know he watching. Oh man, I hate to disrespect my guy like this, man. He just subscribed too, man. My guy said, "If you don't subscribe and share, you're just being selfish." You're just being selfish. Now, I don't like coming to y'all like that, man. But at this point, I want that Hellcat, man. Let's get there, man. Let's talk about numbers, man. I'll just fuck with y'all, man. But nah, for real, though, man. Get me there. Let's go. Anyway, man. Let's go find a tunnel, man. Ride through that big rear fan.
Oh,
my God. Oh, I love the way this car sound. Yo, it's time for a U-turn and we're gonna run that back. Damn, this bitch sound good. Y'all ready? This bitch is so freaking loud. Yo. Yo, I love it. I love it. I'm telling y'all, man, it takes all of it. Yo. That was nasty, man. And I had wheel spin, man. Now, I was looking at the 0-62 also, but I didn't need to, man, because all I wanted to do was hear the pipes. Oh my goodness. Hey, look, y'all, man. Hey, look. There's no other way to put this, man. I love this car, man. Like the last video, man, I'm still in the honeymoon stage. But I also want a Hellcat, man. I'm not mad at this car at all, man. I'm not mad at it at all. It's wonderful. It's perfect for me. And then, you know, I'm going to be honest with you, man. Your boy is fat. So, being in the vet is, being in the C7 is not like the C6. The C6, I have more room than the C6. You know, then I'm 6'2", you know what I mean? So I have to sit a certain kind of way, certain type of way, in order to be comfortable. But the C6, I can get in to be comfortable. But that C7, you know, I have to lose this gut, you know what I mean, in order to be comfortable. But it was fun. And it was worth it. It was so fun to drive. This car is fun to drive. But I didn't taste it more power. And I want more power. I think that's 12 in front of me. So I'm going to go ahead and kill this video, man. I'm going to fuck with y'all later, man. That's police in front of me. So, hey, look, man. Like, comment, share, subscribe. And, I'm only responding to positivity, no negativity. That is the police in front of me. They're turning to, they're going the opposite way, so I'm not worried. I'm only responding to positivity, no negativity. Hey, man, as you were.